Hello, everybody. We are here with St. Nicholas. He is coming to visit us on December 6th, and we got an interview with him right before he comes. So, St. Nicholas, I hear you're coming. What are you going to do when you get here?
Yes. A long, long journey. I'll begin in a week or so. It'll be so nice to come and see the kids. It's been a long time. I'm going to bring goodies. Pass them out, and we're going to have a wonderful time. Yes. St. Nicholas is getting old. And he loves to come to Trinity, and he loves to see the kids. Yes.
Well, we're so happy you're coming. What are you going to bring with you when you come?
I'm going to bring candies and little goodies and hopefully a message of the St. Nicholas of peace. And giving the St. Nicholas who gave to the poor, the St. Nicholas who gave to those in need, the St. Nicholas who fed the hungry. This is the story, and this is what I come to tell.
Yes, that's so important, especially right now, I think.
Yes. Mm-hmm. I'm wearing special mask. It'll be fun.
Yes.
Yes.
Well, how can we expect to see you that day?
Well, I'll be coming in, and then help me with the time, dear. What time?
December 6th.
Yes.
At
two. Oh my!
I think it's two.
Oh, I told you I forget. yes, I'll be there, and we'll be at the front of the church, and the children will come by, and I will be waving and send them Christmas cheer and giving them gifts. Telling them to take one and give some. Yes.
Yes. Yeah, that's a very good message. Take one and then also give to someone else.
Yes, take some and give some away. Mm-hmm. Take one and give two away. You see, friends, neighbors, mommies and daddies, not the doggies and the kitty cats. It'll be fun.
It will be. We're so excited that you're going to come visit us.
Yes, me too. I hope it's a little bit cooler this year for St. Nicholas. You know, he lives somewhere where it's very cold. You know, this hair and I'm getting old. It's hot. Good December to be cold.
Yes. Texas is quite different.
Yes, very. Yes.
All right. Well,
I'm looking forward to it, yes.
We're looking forward to it, too.
Yes,
we'll see you on December 6th.
Yes, good day.
All right. Bye.
Bye-bye.